Not bad. Broke a sweat. Give you that.
That was tough, dude. Papi. That was another boss fight. Okay. Alright guys, so I got this weapon. I mean, it says it's a really low damage. That's where I need to go.
Cracks in the walls grow every day, surrounding me. Human, the core is rotten. The root corrupts everything. Why do you distract the keeper? Insignificant. Chance of success negligible. The guardians are destroyed. The devourer lurks unchecked. The labyrinth erodes daily. And I can but hold the tide. On the other hand, your journey is not guaranteed to fail. Very well. Enter and see. The labyrinth holds all doors and infinite possibilities. If the path you require exists, it lies within. Yes, there is time. The root threatens every world. So every world is given a protector. Guardians are not easily killed. When one dies, however, the root can claim that world and grow stronger. The loss of several guardians made way for the devourer. A devourer has made the root very strong indeed. This place is both like the worlds and unlike them. It is the core, inviolable, and without need of a guardian. I am the keeper. I will be the last to fall. I have neither knowledge nor resources to devote to the question. The Root could not have come without invitation. An agent of the Root, whether witting or unwitting, is unknown and irrelevant. The Devourer was the one who erased even the Labyrinth's guardian, leaving only myself to hold back unending rot. Unfortunately, my battle cannot be won with time. It is the seat of the worlds, built upon the core, and all worlds are built upon it. The Labyrinth contains all doors that ever were, are, or may be. Some are lost, some destroyed, but all are contained within. This is the maximum help I can provide at the moment. All endeavors will fail if I do any more. This is the maximum help I can provide at the moment.
Alright, so that doesn't do anything. That's out of the question. Let's go there.
I did not expect...
You? You are not he. Yet you have opened the gates. A second Nui? It must be.
Forgive my confusion, unheralded one. Speaker of the word. Herald of the Guardian. Yet I thought... Are you not Nui? Of course, O artful one. May the Black Sun consume me in my ignorance. Your sublime feet honor the sands of the Eastern Wind, itinerant one. Whatever your purpose, we are blessed by your presence. Surely there are none like you, inimitable one. At least, I have never seen your like. I know none. There is one who might not... He is not one to give information willingly. Of course. Forgive my deliberation, ardent one. His name is Eslan. The Undying King. No doubt he will be... He rules from the Citadel. In the canyons beyond the Black Sun Gate. The gate has been sealed since time forgotten. Oh, but no doubt you will find a way, dynamic one. Like all Akari, I am only eager to see the Guardian restored. And the planet reborn. O discerning one, it is my joy then, my great honor, to help you find the Nui who was alive when said Guardian fell. None. Only one has there ever been since the days of the Guardian. Your arrival is unprecedented, portentous. Go well, enlightened one.
Over. Damn. Come on.
Ooh, that was rough.